single battle claims more casualties than all of America's previous wars combined. Nearly 3,500 Americans are killed outright. The Battle of Shiloh.
Thursday, April 5th at 8:30 on NPT.